Makes no fucking sense why they canceled that. Who are they really hurting?
Like, what was the point of that? What are they gonna cancel next?
Oh!
They're already trying to cancel like all this weird shit.